5150, Wikipedia article audio. Section 5150 is a section of the California Welfare and Institutions Code the which authorizes a qualified officer or clinician to involuntarily confine a person suspected to have a mental disorder that makes them a danger to themselves, a danger to others, or gravely disabled. A qualified officer, which includes any California peace officer, as well as any specifically designated county clinician, can request the confinement after signing a written declaration stating the psychiatric diagnosis that the diagnosing medical professional believes to be the cause or reason why they believe the patient to be a danger to themselves or others, or the psychiatric disorder that has rendered the patient incapable of making their own medical treatment decisions. In informal usage, 5150 can refer to the person being confined, the declaration, or the act of committing someone was 5150 ed. Popular culture.